business inside of the week. So I mean, 120,000. You look at the odds of them sitting together, getting past the first date, then the second. I just with each other until they decided to have off. So we're told to get to this point, the odds are around 1 in 1 million. As your mom, born with 1 in 2 million eggs, 500 of which will be ovulated, and your dad will make around 500 million sperm. Basically, the fact that one sperm met one egg and made you is pretty amazing. We also have to remember that for humans to exist, their ancestors had to too. Going back to the beginning of the human race, you'd be...
Thank you. others and like have connected.
When she saw that, she came out with her.
Her stomach, the sin and crimes, the outcomes that she has grown.
Change her name. Just to let her see. Because that is a symbol.
Super Secret Talks, Druid.
Property her to upload a new censored photo with the caption of the censored photo. Grimes appeared to confirm that she is pregnant in a new Instagram announcement after her initial post was removed from the platform due to nudity. Grimes appeared to confirm that she is pregnant in a new Instagram announcement after her initial post was removed from the platform due to nudity.
And you having to translate it
off. Exposition, real name, Claire Boone.
Musician Princess Nokia Rose.
I'm ripped.
I'm glad.
Thank you.
We are made of dreams. Y'all for coming on out. Appreciate it. this should be a fun night. We got Quick Sales with Andrew Scott Young up next. After that, we got RXM Reality, and then at the end, we got Fire Tools. we got a ton of merch, like shirts and stuff that's all on sale. If I'm not at the merch table, my phone number is, so hit me up. Also, don't sing, please don't sing, but it's Max's birthday at midnight, so wish Max a happy birthday. I know that a bunch of you are like, would consider him a best friend, so we love Max, hip hip hooray. Just thank you for coming on out, we really appreciate it, and goodbye!